City officials in Henderson say they've had to put a pause on parking enforcement efforts that recently went into effect downtown. That went into effect on July 1st for the first time in more than 2 years. Now the city says the parking enforcement policy is being put on hold due to unforeseen circumstances. However, officials do say that they plan to bring the enforcements back at a later date.